Achievement Hunter is sponsored by ExpressVPN. Protect your online privacy right now at expressvpn.com/achievement.
Did I ever tell you folks, the fine folks here at this table, about the hemp selling, organic egg farming Uber driver I had one time?
Holy shit.
Isn't that every Uber driver?
I think you did.
Tell us about your guy.
Yeah, well.
Your whatever loving.
I like to keep it that way.
So I wake up at 4 a.m. and I don't know what kind of characters you get in the middle of almost the middle of nowhere, Indiana, at 4 a.m., but she was a character. She whips up into the parking lot, so I open the door, and I'm like, hello, is your name? And as soon as I start talking, she's like, are you Trevor? I'm like,
oh shit.
Like, she was like fed up already. I was like, yes?
Are you
so-and-so? And she just didn't respond. She's like, get in. I'm like, I sit down, and I'm greeted with this sign on the back of the headrest. Welcome Uber/Lyft driver. And I'm like, great, no loyalty in this car. You will be recorded.
No.
Over the course of your, basically saying there's a camera in this car. There was no camera to be seen. I saw hanging, there was a dangling plastic toy sheriff badge. And I'm like, okay, she has a very firm way of speaking. She's got her rules. She could be an ex-cop, her husband could be an ex-cop, you know. This is great. I'm going through the rules. It's like, no eating, no drinking. Don't throw up in this car. You're going to owe me like a $400 cash fee before I drop you off. At the very bottom, there was two more rules. And they weren't even rules. They were listed for some reason. Right underneath this really long...
There's going to be a test at the end of this.
Yeah. It was like this really long URL, as if it were a hyperlink to click, but it's on paper. So I'm like, who's typing in this URL? I read it, and it's like http://www.hempsrust or something like that. The next rule is, by the way, if you want a free sample of CBD or anything like that, just ask. We gotcha. She's offering free samples and selling like various CBD-based things. I don't know. But then the following one was also, we got organic eggs. Sell them by the half dozen. And I'm like,
Where are these eggs?
They in the trunk? It's a hot summer. It was the weirdest thing. And before I could really process and even sample, you know, an egg or a bit of CBD perhaps, we were at the airport. Get out.
Oh,
like,
man.
We're there. It just washed over me like a blackout sort of experience. And suddenly I was stood there at the airport going like, don't leave. Come back. I have so many questions.
I want eggs for you to be like, I would like some CBD. And I go, I would like an egg.